Located in a Cincinnati suburb with forested slopes and clear streams, the functional and highly aesthetic rehab of the Indian Hill House Green Roof has been the talk of the neighbors. Designed by Stride Studios and installed by Green City Resources, the homeowner desired a change to the vegetation on her existing green roof, which had been planted when the house was built in 2003. Inundated with weeds and invasive plants, the original green roof was not as striking as she dreamt it could be. Stride Studios decided on a firm monoculture block planting style in a curved linear design theme, better reflecting the organic nature immediately adjacent to the home. Nestled into a wooded hillside spanning a creek, the plantings located around the house are very naturalistic and freeform in design, and since both the home and property were quite dramatic, the designers felt the green roof had to match the drama. Due to the roof's consistent shallow soil bed depth, the team was restricted to using perennials, small grasses, and ground covers within 6 inches. They removed 5 truckloads of all biomass and added back a little soil in compensation. A lift could only reach the middle section of the roof, so the soil had to be brought up via buckets. Multiple groupings include coral forested feather reed grasses and native rudbeckia and coreopsis alongside upright sedum with mixed masses of 3 separate species of ground cover sedums. All have year-round interest with either a structural component or colorful features in the winter months. Toward the upper end of the roof is a steel mezzanine that is used to access the roof from the floors below. Fabricated aluminum vegetable boxes set in the upper roof provide an additional 6 inch of roof light ag soil, bringing them up to a 12 inch depth. A variety of tomatoes, cucumbers, squash, strawberries, onions, herbs, zinnias and dahlias fill the boxes, and a soldier course of lavender phenomenal fills the roof edge. The cleanup of the green roof isn't done until spring, leaving beautiful shades of amber for winter interest, and also giving aid to invertebrates and wildlife to nest. The Indian Hill House Green Roof Rehab has been a wonderful accent to the contemporary Ohio home and an impressive addition to the overall feeling of the lushly wooded property, the result of a successful design and installation team.
For more information about this project and many more, explore the International Green Roof and Green Wall Projects database at greenroofs.com and join our mailing list so you don't miss out on any of the Green Roof and Green Wall news and upcoming Projects of the Week.